because I played the beta and it was really fun because one of my friends suggested it to me. I just start playing it and it just becomes like this. This is why I don't remember the beta. It's like actual free roam or something. I have no clue.
Thank you.
Okay. What is this?
It looks very scary.
There's a rat under that car. And there's a zombie with a plant pot. This must be Zombie Land. Well, that zombie has a bucket. Check this out. Welcome to the backyard. Head over to the garage to try the solo play quest. Want to dive right into multiplayer? Jump in. It's my supposed to try a new character. That's my favorite character on this. I know there's a vending machine. Just go under the dirt. So now all we need to do is get some coins, like the multiplayer or something, like quests. And then here is usually where all you have, like custom things. Like here's the corn, here's the cactus, and here's me. They move now. And the orange dude, which I was playing before. Yeah.
my god, here we go. Gotta read again.
Okay. Hey, you. You got my stars? I need them. Don't ask why. That's not your business.
I swear to God.
If you give me stars, I'll give you XP. Like I'm your coach or something. Yeah, that's pretty much it. This is where you unlock the afro, dude. Can't stop dancing! Why aren't you dancing? I wish I could please have voices. Before I tell you a secret, we must have dancing. I go first. Where secrets
see if you... Not gonna speak English. Oh, we have to get him a flipping hot dog. That's what I'm gonna go. Okay, we gotta get your hot dog. Yes, I got your flipping hot dogs. Thank you.
ready? Tree jump. This part is so quests and stuff. Guys at all. Susie is